Hi, I'm Chris Van Leeuwen, the Vice President of Agency Development with Insurance Canopy. And today we're talking about insurance for artists and craftsmen. For an artist, vending at events has a lot of benefits, but it also comes with risks. That's why we're here today to review some common exposures you may face and offer some strategies to help you stay protected. The most common claims we see are related to business property damage. For example, we've seen situations where an artist will have a booth set up at an event, an unexpected weather condition results in a booth being lifted from its place and damaging our client's property and the neighboring booth. These situations are never expected, and having proper protection in place is vital to protecting your business. Another exposure is theft to your business personal property. Having inventory, computers, or goods stolen at a show can cost thousands of dollars to replace. Along with theft or damaged property, third-party injuries are a large exposure to your business. If someone in your booth were to trip over any of your items or get hurt, you could be liable for their medical bills. Now that we've gone over a few common exposures, let's talk about some of the most common insurance coverage options to protect against them. These coverages would be commercial general liability coverage, products liability coverage, and business personal property. When you're looking for an insurance policy, it's important to consider your business specific risks to make sure you get coverage that offers adequate protection for your needs. For example, do you sell at events, online, or a booth? Do you hand make your products? Do you have equipment and supplies that you need covered? Do you need coverage for the whole year or just a specific event? These are all factors you should consider. Here at Insurance Canopy, insurance for an event policy starts as low as $49 for a basic coverage, or $265 for an annual policy that includes product liability and property coverage. Ultimately, what you pay will depend on the protection you decide is best for your business. If you need help finding the right coverage for your business and want to learn more, use the link below or give us a call. We'll be happy to help, and as always, thanks for watching.